I'm here at Aldi, just getting back, getting some things for the week. I need to look on that gadget aisle. They have the butternut squash, acorn squash, spaghetti. It looks like the kind that's in the mouth. Y'all. Fresh green beans. Squash. They got the holiday porch tree. For how much? 19. Go to Five Below and get those they have. Got a little shoot hoop. Get that for my grandkids. They have a snowman candle. Men's base layer. Like tights. 3 pans, $8.99 bacon pans. Salt and pepper grinders, $12.99. Extension cords, timers. Let's see what else they got. There's all types of candy. What is that? A butter, almond, something. Got all kind of goods. I'm not eating this. I overdid it for Thanksgiving. They got a humidifier. Might need to get this. A dash camera. What is this for? Auto rearview mirror. Oh, okay. Double glass seal for your door. Keep that cold air out. Oh, look at these are cute, the little crock pots. Mini ceramic dishes. For $2.99. You can bake little sweets in it. Yeah, rugs. Look at this pillow, it's pretty. Crochet decorative pillow for $9.99. They got some boots. Ladies' boots. These are $24.99. They have the brown too. Put that on display. Storage bins, popcorn maker, what is this? Round roasting rack. $4.99. What you put this in? Oh, that looks cool. Celery fields for your sealers, food sealers. Ceramic trivet and spoon rest set, $6.99. Nice little gadgets, a bunch of accessories, spatula, egg plate. What is this? Oh, this is the food sealer, $29.99. They have smoke alarms. Oh, this is a bottom brush set. Clean bottles. Let me get this because I need this. Oh, this is an Ionic hair dryer, $14.99. Three heat settings, two speed settings, overheating protection. It's a nice scarf for $5.99. Not many left. This is a sewing kit. Don't have any. You have to get your own supplies. Weather strip seal for the window. Pen light. Lead utensils. $3.99. They have a kids travel bed set for $24.99. And this is the Rising Comfort Queen Air Bed for $49. They have these cute baskets for $14.99. Do you get all three? Come with it? Or this? I guess those two. They have a car. Oh, they got a mixer. How much is that mixer? It doesn't say. I wonder how much is this mixer. I don't see no price that matches. So they look low price. What is this ornament candle? Oh, $4.99. That's nice. It's a candle, but it's an ornament. They got little lights. For $3.49, you can get them at the Dollar Tree cheaper. Got a cat warming mat. Pet t-shirt. Christmas tree inflatable for $12.99. They have these, $1.99. You got the little ceramic dishes, $16.99 a piece. Oh, you get three. Two. This one and then this one. They have the throws for $17. What are those masks? They got different kind of masks. Three pack, $4.99. Three pack, they got the range from $2.49, $3.99, and $4.99. And what is this? This is a telescopic watering gutter. That's to clean off the top of your gutters. Okay. Then they have these going supplement bases. Three pack socks, $2.49. Alright guys, that's about it. Oh, we have more, guys. You have a heater for $29. You have this cock up for $19. You got a little Toy Story pajamas. Little air fresheners. What's this here? Oh, a little sanitizer set. You got your wipes, your sanitizer. $7.99 travel kit. Let the ornaments, $12.99. Kinda high. That's a little $3.99 for ornaments. That's cute.